I'm going to explain how we use a frequency generator to infuse beneficial frequencies into items that have a crystalline structure. The item that we're going to infuse must have a crystalline structure, otherwise this process doesn't work. So as an example, sitting on this piece of wood, you can see a stack of marble coasters. Marble has a crystalline structure. You could also have rocks or different pendants of different stones, hematite or amethyst or green adventurine, anything that you want, but it must have a crystalline structure. So the way the generator is set up, we have two large pieces of wood to hold the items that we're infusing. So here we have something that's large that stands alone. If we had several pendants or we had some different stones that we wanted to do, we would put them in the bowl so that they would be easier to transfer as we move through the process, so that they're not just lots of little teeny things sitting on that piece of wood. So after we have all of our things positioned correctly on the wood, we would turn on both power systems. The one on the left is for the CD player. The one on the right turns on the spark gap machine and also the Tesla coil. So after we've turned on the power, we will take this block of wood, we will turn on the Tesla coil so that we don't get a shock. It doesn't happen usually, but so just to be on the safe side, we'll do that. And we will turn that on, and we will leave that on for approximately 3 minutes. And so we just wait while that happens, and you want to make sure when you're waiting for that to go, the 3 minutes, you don't visually look at this area here because it has a very bright light, and it's not going to really harm you, but it's not a good idea to look at it. So
it would be like staring at the sun.
It would be like staring at the sun, which we know is not a good idea. So after we do the 3 minutes, we will say a prayer of intention for what it is we're wanting to accomplish, what type of frequencies, what kind of prayers, wishes, beneficial things that we are wanting to put into the structure that we are infusing. After our prayer, we take our wand and we will run that up and down the Vogel crystal, and it'll be sending lots of sparks between the Tesla coil and the Vogel crystal, and we just run this wand up for approximately 30 seconds. When this is done, we'll put the wand away, we take our piece of wood again, we turn off the Tesla coil, and we're done with the first step of this process. At that point, we will move our coasters, and because we're doing a small item, they will they'll fit conveniently on this board that is surrounded by more crystals. And whatever items that we have in our bowls, or if we have a very large piece that will not fit between all of those crystals, we'll set that here on this platform. At that point, we will turn on the CD player, which is down here. We will already have had that loaded with the CD that's playing the music and the sounds that has the frequencies that we want to put into the crystalline structure items, because it has now been opened. It's open to receive the beneficial frequencies. So depending on how long the CD lasts, and that can vary depending on who's put it together, we let that run that time. We also turn on the light that you see there, and that shines on the items in the crystal. Now, even though everything doesn't always fit on the round platform between the crystals, if it sits over here, it's still getting the treatment. It's still getting the infusion. So what happens at that point, let's say it's an hour CD, it'll run for the hour, and we can just leave the lab and let it run, and then come back in an hour and shut everything down. And so it's important to note that when you infuse something, for example, you can see some stones here that have been infused. If I were to take this one crystal and put it on something hard and hit it with a hammer and shatter it into 25 little pieces, each piece would still have
the infusion within it. If you took that same crystal and you ground it into sand, particles like as small as sand, each little particle would still have the infusion within it, and it'll stay there forever.